Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Southwest monsoon progresses more. Southwest monsoon has reached Kolkata in India on June 12th at its scheduled time. Monsoon showers has intensified over the city of Kolkata today since morning. Until June 11th, Alipore Observatory of Kolkata has received 109 millimeters, whereas the monthly average rainfall of June is 300.6 millimeters. During the last 3 hours, between 8:30 hours and 11:30 hours, Alipore has recorded 33 millimeters of rain. These intense thundershower activities are expected to continue over the city for at least the next 2 to 3 hours. Due to the well-marked low-pressure area over North Andhra Pradesh and adjoining Odisha, moderate humid winds from the Bay of Bengal are feeding moisture over Gangetic West Bengal, including Kolkata, leading to intense rain and thundershower activities. The monsoon is expected to be normal in the year 2020. And if we see the journey of monsoon from June 1st to June 12th, it is moving at a fast pace. At this time, where India and the whole world are also facing the crisis of corona epidemic, in such a situation, the normal monsoon and moving ahead of normal monsoon is positive and comforting news for the country. Earlier, on June 11th too, the southwest monsoon had seen good progress and had entered Maharashtra. Simultaneously, on the same day, monsoon knocked over southern Chhattisgarh and southern Odisha and had moved ahead in northeast India. Waiting for the monsoon will now be in Madhya Pradesh, Jharkhand, Bihar and Uttar Pradesh. People are eagerly waiting for the monsoon in all these areas. By the way, the speed of southwest monsoon 2020 is going on till now. We are expecting that the monsoon will come soon in these parts too. The current seasonal scenario indicates that in the next 24 to 48 hours, the monsoon will also reach Maharashtra and the rest of Chhattisgarh. Odisha will progress and the eastern regions of Bihar and Jharkhand will also see the arrival of monsoon. The time from June 10th to 15th is very important when the monsoon reaches many areas in the central and eastern parts of the country. The normal date of arrival of monsoon is 11th of June in Mumbai and Kolkata. Monsoon has knocked in Kolkata. Now Mumbai is waiting. It is expected that in Ranchi, Bhagalpur and Darbhanga will come at normal time. Normal rainfall will also start with the monsoon. Southwest monsoon is likely to reach South Gujarat shortly and cover many parts of Saurashtra and central parts, including the state capital Gandhinagar by 15th of June. Heavy rains are likely over South Gujarat, that is Vapi, Valsar, Navsari, Surat, Bharuch, between 12th June and 15th of June, with a peak on 13th of June. Also, the southern half of Saurashtra, that is Mahua, Bhavnagar, Veravel, Amreli, Somnath, Junagar and Rajkot, and central Gujarat, that is Ahmedabad, Gandhinagar, Vadodara, Vallabh Vidyanagar, are poised for a spell of heavy rains between 13th and 15th of June. Most parts of Gujarat have received hefty showers outside Kutch in the first 10 days of June. Saurashtra is having large rain access by 308% and Gujarat by just 40% from 1st June to 10th of June. Stations like Ahmedabad and Bhuj have far exceeded their monthly normal by recording 115 millimeters and 42 millimeters against the normal of 80 millimeters and 35 millimeters respectively. A very significant and unique weather system is persisting over Gujarat and neighbourhood for the last 2 days, causing the rainfall activity. A lesser known weather system, mid-tropospheric cyclone, that is MTC, is marked over Gujarat and South Saurashtra. MTC is a cyclonic circulation in the medium levels of the atmosphere and is mostly seen over this region after the monsoon gets established over the country. This feature has a tendency to remain quasi-stationary for many days. The present circulation over Gujarat is somewhat akin to MTC and has resulted in heavy rainfall in some pockets of the state. The cyclonic circulation is likely to shift over South Gujarat and adjoining the Northeast Arabian Sea. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.